Now we will see how to make some variables, some fields visible when certain conditions are verified. We open again the survey that we created. We go to the schema section. So now inside the plot, we want to show the tree entity, the table of the trees, only if the plot is accessible. So we select the plot entity, we right click on it, we add a new attribute of type boolean. This can be called accessible, all lowercase, because in the name we don't accept special characters and uppercase characters. We want to show it as a checkbox. We want it to appear before the tree entity, so we click on this move up button in the bottom left corner. Okay, now we select the tree entity and we want it to be shown only when the plot is accessible. So by default, every attribute and every entity is always relevant, like you see here. But now we want to make it relevant only when an expression is verified. The expression in our case will be only this, accessible, because accessible is the name of the Boolean attribute that we just defined. These expressions are defined in XPath, so if you want to know more about this, just click on the FX button nearby each field that supports an expression with this syntax. We want the tree entity to be hidden when it's not relevant, so mark this hide when not relevant. Okay, we save our changes and we see the preview of the data entry form. Now, if you go to the plot, we create a new plot. If we make it accessible, the table of trees will appear. You will be able to insert trees. If it's not accessible, it will disappear. Okay, that's it for the relevancy. Thanks.